What's a high-performing team at Microsoft?
We want to see a highly collaborative team that works well together. We're not just a set of individuals. We want that team to understand their customer very well.
We want everyone to be building quickly and learning continuously and be happy and sustainable teams. You need top executives to say this is important. And if it's very important, you need a dedicated team for this.
The One Engineering System effort at Microsoft is designed to accelerate and improve engineering across all of Microsoft's products and services.
We're saying we're going to take a significant number of people and set them 100% on building better tools, building better processes, building better culture, figuring out what teams need. Microsoft has been around for a long time.
There's so many different teams, so many different products, so many different customers to address.
Teams of different sizes are going to have different tooling needs. They're going to have different process needs, different communication needs. We began at One Engineering System focusing on tooling.
Let's create a set of great tools all of Microsoft could use. One ES relies heavily on Azure. One of the things that we get from the cloud is the ability to accelerate. The journey through One ES was an interesting one. You can build great tools, but if the team does not change how they behave, it's not going to affect the bottom line.
So it came back to very human factors that are really the same in any company. One of the challenges we're starting with is really siloing. That's very common in big companies. Changing a culture at any size company is really hard. Changing it at a company that spans pretty much every country in the world, 140,000 employees, it's incredibly difficult. We do a lot of experiments because we don't actually know what's going to work. We have a set of outcomes in mind.
We like to start small, gain success, learn from that, and then expand.
Part of all of this is really making it safer for people to try new things, new approaches, new tools, making it easier for people to speak up. When you're listening to teams, they're going to bring up things that aren't working, and that's how you can figure out how to fix them.
We've seen some fantastic results from some teams. Teams that usually took a year or more to ship are able to ship multiple times per day.
The biggest immediate thing we've really seen is actually employee satisfaction. Teams that have invested in creating more psychological safety, who've invested time in improving their collaboration, making more inclusive meetings, they are shipping better things. We're seeing customer satisfaction rise as a result.
I'm very proud of what we've achieved.